heard you've finally arrived. Welcome to Central Europe. I'm Connie, the Wildhüter of Hirschfelden, Reserve Warden, that is. I'm here to make sure that your time here will be unforgettable. Hirschfelden is one of the oldest hunting reserves in Europe, and we host a diverse population of the most popular big game for all hunting tastes. It's also the most beautiful place on Earth. No, I'm not biased at all. Go ahead and have a look around. I can't wait for you to experience all the beauty of Hirschfelden's fields and forests. Why don't you see if you can find an animal track nearby? Use your binoculars to get a closer look. Vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Gently now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. Running in the reserve is great. Just know that the animals will hear you running before you even come close. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Quite a few, isn't it? From here, you can see a lot of great hunting opportunities in the nearby area. Rattenfeld is a favorite region for a lot of hunters. The fallow deer is such a classic animal to hunt. But we also get a lot of history buffs here. To the south lies the Hirschdorf Hügelgrab, a grave mound dating back to the Bronze Age. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. They're essentially base camps. Hunting roe deer? They're not the most difficult to hunt, but keep in mind their excellent senses of smell and hearing. Sounds like Gerlinda could use a hand. Oh, sorry. I just got a message from one of the local residents, Gerlinda Jaeger. I'll check in with her later to see what she needs help with. fox would actually not be too hard to hunt if it weren't for their small size, making them difficult to spot. They do scare quite easily, though. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. I notice you're after a fallow deer. Be sure to stay concealed. They have some of the best eyesight among the reserve animals. Their good hearing and smell doesn't make things easier either. getting some exercise, aren't we? Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything. Cozy, right? Outposts are great for stocking up or just taking a break. If you ever need to rest, there's a cabin in each outpost. I just had them refurbished last season. Question. I hope you don't mind. I think I mentioned Gerlinde, right? Well, here's the thing. She's writing a book about fallow deer. Her second one, actually. She's got a small obsession for fallow deer. Anyhow, she's missing some pictures for her book and was looking for someone to help out. It's a bit specific. I remember hearing that you're quite a photographer yourself, so I thought I'd pass along her offer. Picture of a fallow deer taken in Rattenfeld. She'll pay quite well for it, so it may be worth the effort. If you were looking to help out Gerlinde with that picture, you're in the right place. You're in Rattenfeld. Gerlinde is lovely, but here's a friendly tip. Don't ask her about fallow deer unless you mean it. She will not stop. It's beyond obsession at this point. On the other hand, there's no one better for hunting tips when it comes to fallows. Oh, and her venison stew is out of this world. Makes me hungry just thinking about it.